So here I am telling you guys what has happened with my dog Wade, because you have seen him in some of my TikTok videos. I also have TikTok if you did not know that. So yeah, alright, so guess I gotta tell you what has happened with Wade in a couple of days. Been scratching at me a lot, I'm biting. But pretty much I can handle it. He only has drawn blood once on my arm. And it was pretty hard. Is on this one or this one? I forget. And also he's been doing pretty good. And also I watched a little bit of Deadpool 2 when I was out there. It's a pretty good movie, yeah. Me and Wade were watching it. He was having kind of cool. He's like, "Riff, this is a good movie." So, yep, this video is probably going to be called "Tell You Guys How Wade Has Been Doing," like Deadpool. No, Wade is my dog. He's not in my room yet, because for some reason my network is kind of going off when I go out there. That's why I'm in my room, because the network is pretty good while I'm in the room. In my room. So, yeah. So practically the battle is gonna be in here, Pikachu versus Walrus something. It's gonna be called that probably on next month or something, probably tomorrow, if I can get my dad to record me battling. He's probably gonna have to record, or I'm gonna have to get one of my cousins to come over and record. So yeah, this video is gonna be called "Telling You Guys How Wade Has Been Doing." So yeah, Wade's a pretty good dog because he was a cute puppy. I really wish I was able to record when he was a puppy, but I wasn't able to. If I was, that'd be pretty cool. Because Wade was actually pretty cute as a puppy dog. So yeah, this video is going to be called "Telling You Guys How Wade Has Been Doing." So yep. Deuces, and I'm out.